Listen, I just laid in bed all last night, and it wasn't. I mean, I'm excited for today, don't get me wrong, but it's one of those things where just occasionally you want to go to bed, and your body's just like, nope, not gonna happen. But yesterday we decided to bring in Vedic. Thing is, I don't know how to build him, and I don't know what to give him. Granted, he's got Bianca already, but that's about it. Real quick, let's go deep roads. Descent. Oh, the skills button. We gotta build him out. I did do a little bit of farming off stream yesterday. And actually did get a level as a result, which is cool. You know, I'm gonna get rid of Immobilate. And I wonder. Oh, I can. Hey! That's not what I was hoping. There we go. Click and drag. Click and drag. Okay. Just checking. All right, so we got an extra level here. Chill duration bonus, meditation, area of effects. Let's go chill bonus. We have a on guard plus five, and I got a hidden blade. Now we were thinking of taking Iron Bull here and building him a brand spanking new two-hander. Ooh, actually, we could totally make a really badass defender bulwark. Oh God, we could do. I think I could make a really good piece of armor, really good shield too. All right, first things first, take a look at building the weapon. Oh. Okay. Oop. let's see here. 252, 305. I feel like I'm just gonna make everything out of dragon bone at this point. Okay. Janderous, hey buddy. Morning. What are we doing now in the game? We're currently retooling Iron Bull and Varric. So we're bringing in the dwarf who's basically waifu is a crossbow. We're turning Iron Bull from a sword and board to a two-hander. And I ended up getting an extra Fey Touch hidden blade. So essentially what that does is chance on hits, 10% chance to hit five times with one attack. Really good, by the way. Really good. Critical. Thinking critical. Yeah. Yeah, I'm thinking critical. Which today it's gonna be a busy day. We'll play Dragon Age for 3 hours. Last hour we got Trials of Mana demo and RE3 Nemesis demo. Horror Commands will be on for that. Dynamic overlays, night vision, you name it, the whole thing. At the end of that. Around 12:15, 12:20. We have the Twitch Storm thing today. That means that you have a chance to win $50 because ACR, the guys who are sponsoring it, are essentially piggyback rating. So partner streamers are raiding affiliates who are then, it's just going down the tree, down the line to us. And then at the end, we'll raid, basically, I sell it for like 5 minutes, be like, hey guys, how y'all doing? Come on, join us. Hit that follow button. Hit that subscribe button. Woo! And then we raid somebody else and we call for the day. Sounds a really nifty of a thing to have. Yeah, a little bit. Yeah. Hidden Blades is super nifty. So that's the game plan for today. Probably gonna go armor pen. So, wait a minute. Is there any way to oof that? I can't oof that crit. I can't oof that crit yet. Oh. Okay, armor pen. And then... Gotta get that penetrate. Damn right. Shandros, how do you feel like being a strong, dangerous weapon? You okay with that? Tama time. Yes. Rename the Shandros. Totally hammer time. You okay with a Shadro's Wrath? Did I say Wraith? I said Wraith. Wrath. There we go. Proper spellings yet. And yes, if you're wondering, eat one of these this morning. With everything else going on today, it's like, you know what? Okay to dip. I'll take the hit in 3 days. Have a headache. Migraine. Be like, okay. After I drink that, it'll be like water for the rest of the day. Maybe like a little bit of almond milk, and then we'll be good. But we'll go with Shandros. The Shandros' Wrath. God, I feel like I'm spelling that wrong. I don't know. I'm just gonna check it. It sounds so dumb. Brain. I looked at it, I was like, that looks right. Bam, my brain. Now, we do have to color it. I wonder... We can buy crafting materials here, which is super cool. Ah, wait. Modify weapon. Oh, we don't have a ruin. I need a ruin. Okay. So... you're gonna be a demon slashing... Ruin. Breaking the Wrath of the Fantasy Twitch user. Exactly. So, the Shadow's Wrath is a 305, 24% armor pen, 56 chance to crit, with a 10% chance to use hidden blades. So, you have the net potential, if I'm doing my math right, about 600 damage times. You'll do about 3k. And then on demons, you'll just do an extra, like, extra brownie points. So, you glow. Paladin, hey, morning. Yeah, we're in the descent. We got in yesterday. We beat Corypheus. And gotta say, love the fact that Corypheus, I literally got the shit kicked out of him. That fight was super easy. But the fact that the ball that he was holding in his hand, the spear, if you will, just like clocks him in the face as I grab it away from him. It's just, and he was mid-monologue. Perfect. No, just casual 3k damage, that's all. So we are actually tweaking the group mechanics. So we're pulling out Vivian, putting in Varric, and we're changing, out of curiosity, we're retooling Iron Bull to be a two-hander. Now, I did also, I did some farming off-stream yesterday. I ended up getting Hidden Blades in Delion, which was fantastic, because I wasn't actually farming that, I was farming Silverite, and I got it! So I was like, sweet! This is even better! I did get the +5 to guard. It's not much material, so we are making a brand new set of armor today for sure. He does talk a lot, he does. But we got 3 hours of Dragon Age. Last hour, we got Trials of Mana demo, Resi 3 demo, and at the end of today's stream, we have the Twitch Storm raid coming in with a chance for everyone in chat to win a $50, $50, 50 big ones from ACR. So it's a busy day. It's gonna be a busy day. A little bit. Paladin, out of curiosity though, do you have any idea how to build Beric? I said Beric. Beric. I have no idea how to build him. Because we tried Sarah for a little bit. We had Beric in our group. It's just we didn't really do a whole heck of a lot with him. So, yeah. Also, side note, Chandros, brother, we gotta color you, man. We gotta give you some color. Against demons, I'll be like, kapow. If you factor in dragon range, if I'm right, you'll be able to crit over 5k. So, yeah, like a little kapow. Every time I think of kapow, I think of, like, the original old-school Batman and be like, pow! Kapow! Yeah! Batman's gonna hit like Superman. Suggestion is look at Cole and try Assassin and Archer. Really? Okay, so don't bring in Varric, bring in Cole. Now, the build for Cole, if we build him up, would I have to assume control? Be the brightest and most glorious of pinks. Pink. Everybody want pink. Okay. All right, pink it is. I mean, I guess it fits. His iron bowl is already Cap's love, which he wanted pink. His armor is pink, and iron bowl is getting now a pink weapon. So, pink on pink. Sure, Varric is fine, but he's going to do more traps and stuff. Okay. So, with Cole, is he... Because my understanding, Assassin, he'll be up close. Yes? Or no? Oh, yeah, that's right. We gotta buy... Why do I have all that money? I got a lot of money, chat. I got a lot of I have no idea how I got all this. Don't sell that. Just in case. I'll buy two of those. All right, Chandros. Oh, wait, I can't tint, oh, dude, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I could, it tints only applied to, what the hell is a golden nug? This will synchronize your collectibles across games by downloading collectibles that you previously uploaded in okay. Apparently, you can't tint weapons. Sorry, brother. No, not if you give him archery skills. Okay.
The pen is mightier, Miles.
Okay, now. Armor, chat, armor. Well, if if he's at range, he should be fine. I'd rather give Blackwall some new armor. I did hear that one of the dragons has a level 4 schematic. Oh, 3 or level 4 schematic that's really good for mages. But since we're in the descent, there's also a really good schematic that we could get for Wade. So, yes. Yes, okay. Dwarf only. I believe that is... Yeah, okay, that's only him. Oh, God. gave me false hope. I'm sorry, Chandros. I'm sorry. So we're gonna essentially have two people. In essence, rocking the nips. Well, on hit, gain 5 guard. Would it be better to have that on a shield, or would it better be to have that on a piece of armor, I wonder? All nips all the time? Exactly. And I wonder... Because we put this on a weapon. That it matters? Okay. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, crap. Well, okay, hold on. Let's try looking at... Over here. Nope, over here. Take a look at a shield here. Okay. Oh, just slightly off. I mean, we could go kill a dragon. The same. We could go kill that one dragon in the lime, but I want to see if I could try to find what my friend was telling me about. I guess. Oh. There's a really good set of gear that we can get our hands on for everybody in the Descent. Eventually, they stop calling you the Inquisitor, switches over to calling you NP. Nipquisitor. It's Nipception. It's all the nips. All right, here's what we're gonna do. Made the weapon. Sure. Thought I had enough dragon bone, but apparently making a hammer is expensive. Also, oh God. Oh, thank God. Man, I got scared for a second. I was like, oh God, I didn't sell the really good bow that I just got. No, yes, thank you. Ooh. Oh, hey buddy, morning. Cinder, morning. Oh my God. Pitter-patter. For the record, we're gonna have 3 hours, 2.5 hours of Dragon Age, Charles Madden demo, and then the RE3 demo. And then we got the Twitch Storm thing today, so a chance to win $50. And, yeah, it's gonna be a busy day. Damn it, did I? Hang on, there is... I'm seeing... Oh, this way. Uno momento, por favor. I just noticed something. And that didn't work. I forgot to fix this. I apologize. Can confirm. Not. Think that'll work? Hey, that worked. Okay. I dinked around with the camera yesterday and, like a doofus, I forgot to fix it. Yeah, sorry about that. Miss Pierce, morning. Afternoon, in your case. I love Animal Crossing. Also, hi. Everything's good. Yeah, how's everything here? It's good. We got 3 hours of Dragon Age, then Trials of Mana demo, and then RE3 demo. So expect lots of screaming. Hopefully before the raid shows up. Boy, that's going to be awkward if they come rushing in and we have like 100 people come like pouring in and the first thing they hear is my manly screaming. I mean, it'll be honest. So that'll be a thing. All right. Iron Bowl. Okay, we're going to give Paladin's Grace. Howdy. Over the black wall. Which, for the record, got a brand new shield. This thing is a damn troll. Berserk. 10% damage bonus, but 100% damage from all sources. In what world is that fair? Like, oh, that's such a troll. That is such a troll. Oof. Okay. Accessories. Hola. Oh. Yeah, we're giving you that, buddy. Amulet of Renewal. Yeah, those sigils. No, I saw the sigils, by the way. Oh, that's what it was? That's what's causing it? Screw that on a bag of chips. Yeah, because I saw the sigil yesterday. Death Root. That's so bullshit. Doom Eternal Animal Crossover is a must. Okay, so I saw the little gifts, but did you guys see somebody on Twitter has a Doom Animal? And it's Mick Gordon's, like, music, but all of the, like, everyone there on stage is from Animal Crossing. It's super adorable. It's super adorable. Yes. Go on okay. Google search Doom Animal, one word, and then space Twitter. It's a minute and a half of all the all the animals from Animal Crossing just shredding metal to the Doom soundtrack. And then one of them is dressed up as a Doom Marine. And it looks really, really, really good. And it was done by a fan. So neither Nintendo nor id did it, which is kind of cool. Drugs throws a berserk thing on someone that stands in the back and generally just avoids taking damage. Since it's a shield, if there was a wand that you could equip and still manage to attack, very similar to how you do a staff, I could see that being viable, but there's no way to range attack that I can think of. Yeah. Yeah, there's no one-handed ranged weapons that are magic and or, well, archery, which kind of sucks when you think about it. 2 days in and I have a house. The museum is open tomorrow and I'm almost paid off the loans to my house. I'm making profit here. Nice. And progress. Nice. So I should assume that Animal Crossing is essentially how to deal with debt, right? Is that right? What it feels like, anyway. Okay. That for sure. Okay, so we need that to counter any attacks. Your counter attack does more damage and now slashes in a full circle. Countering an enemy's attack does now bonus damage and adds to your guard. Okay. Grab that. Almost strike. It's harder and faster. Grab that. Guard smasher. Earthquake. Clear a path. But he can't go up through that tree. Boop, boop, boop. Sure. Armor bonus. For sure. And then we'll go back over to here. Pummel strike hits harder and faster. Pummel strike stuns enemies. Let's go. Actually, hang on. There we go. Flames erupt from the fissure left by earth-shaking strike, damaging enemies that cross it. Now immobilizes enemies struck by the blast. 4 seconds? Woo! Okay. Paladin, and or Maul, actually, anyone that's played this, if you have a good idea how to build this guy, because we got a really good bow. Assassin. Hidden Blades. Boop. Okay, so, Paladin, now I see why you suggested Cole. Yes, I understand now. That one ability just summed up everything. Right there. Faster, more easily launching even more strikes on your victim. Make sure he has stealth, but mainly max out assassin and archery. Got it. When an enemy is the perfect target. Knockout bomb. Oh my. Cloak of shadows. You are a deadly threat to any enemy that can't see you coming. When you attack from stealth, you automatically critically hit. Mark of death. Now, here's where I'm curious. In Origins, mark of death, you have to physically walk up to a person and, like, boop. Animal Crossing's a lot is being in debt forever, and whenever you're getting out of it, the game will be like, here, have this and this, and you'll need this too. 10 minutes later, pay me back. Okay, so Animal Crossing is a life simulator. Got it. A fun build for me to take part in with Iron Bull's kit. Yes. Chandra's, you're gonna do a lot of damage, dude. Stealth plus full draw will one-shot enemies on lower difficulties. Okay, so what about Mark of Death? Do we really want to grab that? Like, I can see grabbing Knockout for sure. Your attacks slip past armor to find a target's hidden vulnerabilities, right? He's fine as an archer. Okay, so he'll be able to do that from range. Enemies affected by Knockout Bomb sleep more deeply, allowing your allies to hit them even harder. Yeah. Because I remember in Origins, even if you had them as range, they would still walk up and be like, boop. Like, don't, you're going so close. Stop it. Mark of Death lasts even longer, but can no longer be manually triggered early for bonus damage. Mark of Death now does less damage when it expires, but more if you detonate early. I'm not actually gonna grab the upgrades on that just yet, because I'm not sure how that works. You live in the darkness. The stealth is now instant and removes all debilitating effects on you while in stealth. You can even pass through enemies without being detected. After attacking or taking damage, you pick up lasting mark means less manual management. Really? Mark of Death. Yeah, actually, you're right. You're right. Yeah. When you're right, you're right. I do feel like this might be pretty good, though. You remain in stealth for a short time after attacking or taking damage. So, every single time, bing, hit, stealth, hit, stealth, hit, crit, stealth, hit, maybe? If I'm reading that right? Long shot. Now rips through every enemy along its path, doing bonus damage for each target it hits. Even more damage at a greater range.
First blood. Finish you.
Explosive shots, leaping shots, dive out of trouble, and fire a hail of arrows. Okay, grab that. You can move faster while firing without sacrificing accuracy. In the first arrow doesn't kill them, the 10th might. Each consecutive hit with a bow attack does progressively more damage. Shit, yep, grab that. Hard and controlling the battle. Only downside is no barrier or guard. Stealth helps, though. Okay. After striking a target with a leaping shot, you retreat safely into the shadows, disappearing into stealth. Boop. There we go. Full draw. It takes a moment to line up the perfect shot. Pays off with the